All right, what's good, YouTube? What's cracking? It's your boy Keith Reacting, and we back today with another reaction. So today we got YelloPain, Happy Thanksgiving. It said, how dare we celebrate Thanksgiving? That's literally what made me click on this video today, because I wholeheartedly agree with that. Because if you knew what actually went down, you would not want to celebrate Thanksgiving, bro. I'm not saying you can't celebrate Thanksgiving with your people, bro, and be thankful for them, but just know what happened. And also, why does it have to be on this day? Just think about that. You can go and do your research, bro. Like consciously be saying, bro, research over me search. Research that shit over what I'm saying. You feel me? No lie. So, hey, but let's get into this shit, bro.
Stop coffee's at the door.
Cancellation. I know this is the time of the year where the family members get together, ain't it? Greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes, turkey better with the dressing, ain't it?
Well, what this time of the year where the family get together? Oh, what greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes? Oh, y'all remember that song?
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat,
you name
it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, rams, pork, dog.
Let me stop playing. This is a serious video.
Wonder if I put a little bit of blood on the turkey, would it elevate it? Bloody people of color. Cut them, shoot them, burn them, leave them to suffer. This time it's not about pilgrims and Indians kneeing each other and feasting to suffer. This about millions of Indians murdered and villages burning and bleeding for nothing. This about all my descendants in Africa happy and accurate.
Bro, my mama. This is about all of that. Villages getting burned, killed, destroyed for nothing. You feel me? I need y'all to hear that.
Bloody people of color. Cut them, shoot them, burn them, leave them to suffer.
That's what he said. Bloody people of color. Cut them, shoot them, burn them, leave them to suffer. Bloody people of color. Color. Oh my goodness. I can't even say it because that's just so fucked up. Bloody people of color. Cut them. Beat them. Shoot them, leave them to suffer. Oh my goodness.
And each other and feast to suffer. This about millions of Indians murdered and villages burning and bleeding for nothing. This about all my descendants in Africa happy and accurate. We ain't disgusted. Y'all be saying that ain't the reason we celebrate it. This about giving the glory to God and the time that we spend as a family, ain't it? That was some long ago. We weren't even alive. We gotta accept the change.
No, we don't.
Sounding just like the white kids that be saying, forget about segregation. I can't.
He said, nigga. He said, it happened so long ago, nigga. Y'all talking about. Y'all might as well accept the changes. That man said, y'all sound like the white people that's talking about, what'd he say? Oh my goodness, bro, this song is, so y'all sound like the white people that's talking about segregation. That's what he said. How the fuck can we get over this shit, bro? When our great grandma was a slave, how? I already talked about this shit, bro, but I'm gonna get more in depth with this, bro. Y'all gonna know where I stand on this shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Keep embracing the demons. How do we celebrate on the same day of agreements? Murder and torture and slavery. They was really chopping Indian baby to pieces. Cut off the mama head.
Literally, bro. How do we celebrate on this shit? They was literally chopping up families and babies, bro. Cutting them into pieces, bro. If you didn't know, now you know, bro. That's why I fuck with this nigga. He speak, nigga, that shit that you need to hear. Regardless of how you gonna feel about it, nigga, he gonna try to speak that shit. Literally, that's all it is, bro. It's literally, that's what it is. It just got whitewashed so white people can feel comfortable. With a day that they made uncomfortable for every fucking body else. How? Make it make sense, bro.
Segregation. I can't keep embracing the demons. How do we celebrate on the same day of agreements? Murder and torture and slavery. They was really chopping Indian baby to pieces. Cut off the mama head. Yeah, kick her around the plow the street with you. Hold up. Did I already say chopping up babies to pieces? Chop the baby. Grandma looking. That's okay, granny. Watch the baby. Eat up the dead bodies. Yeah. And you thought the cops were crazy. I'm killing everybody. and that's a crazy. No blood in the Holocaust, but y'all still won't call it off. Killed so many Indians, they had to get African. That's how we got involved.
Hey God, bro, whole blood in the Holocaust, and y'all still won't call it off? He said they killed so many Indians, nigga. Black people, that's how we got involved, nigga. They had to fucking find someone else to oppress, bro. And that's fucking crazy.
When they got involved, that's when they got our heart involved. Because of that reason, we made this a black tradition. Tell me who else we kiss.
I need y'all to hear that. They went and got God involved, nigga, because they knew black people, they care about that shit. They care about God, bro. So they knew we would make it. They knew we would make that shit a tradition if they put God in the situation, cause they know. Like I learned about that too, bro. Back then, people literally slaves, bro. They literally, if they could, they were going to church to fucking basically talk to God, bro. You feel me? I'm going through all this shit. I don't have anybody else to talk to that gives a fuck. Cause the fucking white people that surround me, they don't give a fuck. Otherwise, we wouldn't be going through this. So I have nobody to talk to. So basically they were doing that. They were going to talk to God, or they were talking to the drugs, bro. Talking to the bottle, bro. Talking to whatever the fuck they can get to escape from whatever they was going through, bro. You feel me? So it's like literally this is some people escape back in the day. So they knew putting this dude, they knew putting that aligned with Thanksgiving, Christianity with Thanksgiving, they knew black people would give a fuck. Everything literally happens for a reason, bro. I used to think that fucking saying was like just because people were just fucking talking. All this shit literally has a reason behind it. Everything, every fucking thing is so wild, bro.
They had to get African, that's how we got involved.
Listen to this.
That's when they got our heart involved. Because of that reason, we made this a black tradition. Tell me who else we kiss. Ain't the same people that was marching on.
He said, because of that, nigga, we made this a black tradition. Tell me who else we kissing. My goodness, bro.
Washington for racial equality, and with descendants of civil rights leaders making sure they educated us properly, and we the same people mad at the same people for making a mockery. Then we invent cancel culture. So tell me why we can't cancel culture.
We can't cancel the most culture that need to be canceled, which is fucking racism. That's, I guess you can't say that on fucking YouTube, but that's crazy, bro. I hope y'all got the message, bro. I don't want y'all to stop enjoying Thanksgiving. That's not what I'm saying. But I just want y'all to know the meaning of it, bro. Over here, we do react to shit, but I want you to get educated as well, bro. That's what I'm using my platform for. I want to educate as well, bro. Nobody wasn't talking to me about this shit. So hopefully somebody watching me that's learning something. Because nobody didn't tell me about the real truth when I was back in school, bro. So hopefully, somebody watching this that want to learn the truth, man. And if it wasn't enough, like I said, I'll mess around and put links down just for y'all to look for stuff. If y'all wanna believe me, here you go, type shit. But I'm going to catch y'all next one. I know this is pretty long already. Peace out, y'all.